Okay, so today I'm gonna show you guys this black and gold, blue and gold look. Okay, to start off, I have my foundation and my concealer on already. First thing I'm gonna do is put primer on my eyes. And as you can see, I have the first eye done already. You probably wonder why I do that. Just to make the tutorial go quicker. You don't need to see me do both of them. Okay. So after I have my primer on, I take my brush by Avon. And I'm using a navy blue pigment called Noche by Bellaterra. Now just kind of pull this up into a cat eye almost. But okay. Okay. Next, I go to my palette from Icing, like I always do. And I use this yellow gold color right here. I use both of these. As you can see, I use those a lot. Wow, that did not come off very well. Okay, I'm gonna use a different brush. And take that over all the way to the blue. When I get up here, I just kind of put it in line with the blue. And if you're my skin color, yellow doesn't show up too well, so you gotta kind of pack it on there. Okay, now that I have it like this, I use my finger to blend the colors together. You want it to be even, so I'm gonna even it out, kind of make it the same as the other eye. This is why a lot of people use tape. It makes life easier. So much easier. Okay, next thing I do is take my eyeliner that I got from Walgreens, Fabuliner. Take that line all the way across. And then, I forgot to make the other eye, I use my Jordana Easy Liner to make the line a little bit darker. Invisible. There we go. Okay. After that, I line my waterline with my Avon Ultra Luxury Eyeliner. Just the waterline. It's important to get just the waterline with the black. The reason why you have to be just the waterline is because you're gonna put color on under that. Okay, now I use my Avon Glimmer Sticks. This is sapphire blue. I'm gonna put this on the inner corner. If you notice on this eye, it's gold on the inner corner, but you can make it however you want to. So I have my blue, and then I take my gold flash by Avon Color Trends. It's a liquid eyeliner, and I put that right on the bottom next to the blue. I'm kind of going back and forth with the colors here, so it'll be blue gold, blue gold. Trying to get the color off of my eyelashes. Okay, then I go back to the blue. It's got really dark in here. Okay. Then I go back to the gold. Okay, then I pull out my eyelash glue. Then use that to shape. As close to the lash line as you possibly can. And that glue will dry up in a minute and dry clear. Okay, if you have color on your eyelashes and you don't want it there, just put a little bit of mascara on the bottom lashes and it'll go away. Okay, next, if you notice, I have these two lines right here. I take this gold flash liquid liner again. That's kind of hit the inner corner, well, outer corner of my eye and go up, following where my eyeshadow is, or where my eyeshadow ends. Okay, and then I take my blue, electric blue, Color Trends by Avon. And go right under it. Just necessary. Okay, and then after that, my favorite bronze lip gloss by Avon. Okay. And for a final touch to match my shirt, these are my favorite earrings. I got these from the Beauty Supply store. Okay. You have this nice blue and gold look. I hope you like it. I hope you enjoy. I hope this helped a lot. Thank you.